Inside this box is all of your manuals and your spare parts, nuts and bolts and whatnot to mount your rudder and the flap for the transom in the back. I've lashed the frame down to the container. The boat is lashed to the frame, and the wing is lashed to the boat. And it is all secure with a bunch of nylon straps, so I don't think there's going to be any problems. Oh yeah, there's your pump, your air pump. Okay.